second day in a row here. Haven't been very consistent lately. Gonna try for something more consistent. Has not been here for 2 days in a row. This is a good start. Gotta make a change. Gotta stay committed. Gotta work hard. Been here for about 30 minutes now. And getting a little bit of a swing on, so that's good. Feels crazy. I stretched for about 10 minutes. Maybe. No. Probably not 15. 15 or 10. Stretched. And did some leg work on a few machines. Did some hip thrusts, some back thrusts. One machine did good work back. Push forward. Chest press. Yeah. So, anybody watching this, stay committed. It's worth it. I haven't seen any progress yet. The hardest part is just staying consistent, because I love working on it. Makes me feel really good. Just staying consistent. It's been hard for me. But I feel damn good when I work out, so I just gotta keep that consistent. Stay rested. I'm sweating my ass off. It doesn't look like it, but I just wiped it all off. Did you see that? Yeah. I just did Stairmaster. 11 minutes, I think. Or 10 and a half. 10 minutes, 32 seconds. I think it's like 29 stairs per minute. So about almost 300 stairs. Maybe a little bit over. So that's nice. Burnt like 110 calories. Picture's going up right now. Head out for the day. Had a good workout. Breathing hard, bucks racing, sweating. Love that. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna head out for the day. Because I gotta pick my mom up from her doctor's appointment.